I do. But I like Cthulhu more. That's badass.
I can see you copying one of those. I can see you having a room dedicated to just all shit like this.
I have a couple now. I just got shelves for them.
That's what I'm saying. I mean, eventually, we get to that point to where we can buy some big shit. Like
the guy from God of War, I think, right?
No,
it's not.
That's a Quan Chi from Mortal Kombat.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Kotokan, yep. Quan Chi, and the other guy, I forgot the other guy, Kintaro.
Yeah.
Kintaro's badass.
Hell yeah.
I always liked him better than Goro against the green. Against the tide.
Oh, that's badass. That's creepy. Yeah. That's creepy as fuck.
Yes, it is.
How's this chip there?
That's crazy too. Bird cage with the birds and the blender. Oh, the
wood chipper, yeah. Oh, dude, this thing moves.
Oh, wow, that's crazy. Oh, look at the feathers. The feathers move.
The eye moves and everything.
That is creepy.
The whole time I didn't even notice that thing up there.
Oh, yeah. That's tight. The ultimate clown, huh?
Yep.
The ultimate it.
Yeah, basically.
Damn.
I like I'm a fan of this guy. His name is Chet Star. His work is all creepy and weird like that.
That's tight. You can't have too many things like this. Well, you can.
No,
I'm just gonna think you're a devil worshiper.
Yeah, yes. There's a limit to it. I got a bunch of stuff, but I don't put it all up because people come over your house and they get all scared and want to leave.
What am I looking at?
Crazy. Something like that was running out of the house. have a thing where I don't like dolls. Oh, that's crazy.
Oh, yeah, it is. I think that's the same guy. No, it's not. That's cool.
That's creepy.
Oh, this is like a 3D thing.
Oh, that's awesome. I can't see it.
Oh, dude. Right here. Oh, nice.
That's supposed to be, what's his name? That's supposed to be a little boy that got his arm chewed off.
Yeah, we're